damn it! I figured brute force wouldn't work.
So this is control. The air, water, and electricity for the shelter are all managed here.
This is probably where transmissions to the outside world happen. But...
it's disconnected.
Oh, I guess we can't order a bunch of pizza then, huh?
There are a lot of monitors here. I think this might let us review the footage from the security cameras.
Huh? There are security cameras in this place?
Carlos, it's 2028. I'd be more surprised if there aren't cameras hidden everywhere.
She's right. The ones I used for work were about the size of a woman's nipple.
Well, I guess, not uniformly. Nipple sizes differ.
A carbon dioxide extinguisher.
You're definitely a firefighter. Your eye spots different things than us.
Occupational hazard. Whenever I go somewhere new, I end up checking the extinguishers first thing.
I see. And because you do that all the time, you're able to save so many lives.
It's really nothing much.
What are you talking about? You dive into danger without thinking twice about your own safety. You do it like it's nothing. I think that's pretty amazing.
You know, I doubt it's all that.
What are you trying to say?
Well, Carlos was just doing what he was trained to do. Isn't that right?
Yeah, it's like you said.
I'm sorry, Carlos. He's acting out now, but Junpei used to rush to the rescue a lot when we were younger.
Sorry, but I am done with playing the action hero.
But why?
Because I grew up.
You just sound even more childish to me.
It's January 1st. Worst way to start the year off. I've never not been able to say Happy New Year to Maria before.
Maria?
My little sister.
Well, take comfort knowing she's alive, at least.
Don't forget what Zero said.
Very few of you will find yourselves able to welcome a new 2029.
Anyway, let's just figure a way out of this room.
Got it.
Yeah, if we don't get our butts in gear, it might be 2030 before we even get out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Out.
Oh, damn. Whew. That was close. Guess that extinguisher up there helped, huh?
Yeah, I think so. But that's bringing its own problems.
Huh?
It doesn't look like it's stopping. At this rate, we'll... The percentage of carbon dioxide in the air is roughly 0.04. IDLH level kicks in around 5%.
IDLH?
The highest concentration level you can continue to safely inhale. You lose consciousness shortly after it hits 7%. And after that...
Now commencing the decision game.
A decision game?
10 lockers are beside the door. Within one of them, there is an oxygen mask. Which locker will you open?
Damn. That zero...
We need to pick one quickly.
But which number is correct?
Please choose, Carlos.
The probability is 1 in 10. No hints. We'll have to go with our gut.
What?
I know which locker contains the oxygen mask. If there is a mask in the locker you chose, 8 of the remaining 9 lockers will randomly open. If the mask is not within the locker you chose, 8 lockers except the correct one.
This is...
The Monty Hall problem.
The remaining lockers have been narrowed down to 2. Which locker will you open? The exit door will be unlocked in 20 minutes.
20 minutes? There's no way it will last 20 minutes. What's wrong, Junpei?
Oh man, that's awesome luck for us. Our chances went from 1 in 10 to 50-50.
That's not it, Junpei. The probability is... It's actually...
Akane! Akane, Akane, are you okay?
Damn, this isn't good. We need to get that mask fast. Which is it? Which one will it be in?
No!
It's no use. There's no way that locker will open.
Why?
It's just how the pieces fall. Looks like we're out of luck. Akane... If only I could have heard your voice one last time. But it seems like...
I'm really sorry, guys. Forgive me. Sorry. I couldn't save you.
Thank you.
Are you sure?
You're taking the word of that announcer earlier? It's completely rubbish. All of it.
Then everyone's alive?
Of course. We need to go get help. All right. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah! We did it!
Yeah, but...
Oh, you gotta be joking.
One? Are you telling me there's only one?
The announcement. It never said that there would be three.
No. Oh, no, but it'll all be all right. We'll just rotate the mask between the three of us.
We can't.
Why?
The door doesn't open for 20 minutes. The pump only has enough oxygen for one.
Damn it! What the hell? Ah, what the hell?
Hey, Carlos. I have a favor to ask.
I know. I haven't been a firefighter for 10 years. To make the wrong choice now.
Glad I got to hear your voice one last time. It brings back that time at the festival. Remember? We went together. You found this weird character mask and bought two. You tried to make me wear one. Oh, that's right. You were wearing a Yukata, then. You said it had been your mom's before she died. That's why it was so big on you. I want to go to that festival again.
Junpei, no! Hurry, put the mask on! What? Junpei!